everyone. I hope everyone is having a fabulous Monday. I decided to go to Sainsbury's today since I finished quite early. So if you're interested, I'm going to show you what I bought from the store. So stay tuned. Guys, nasa Sainsbury's ako para mag-grocery ng konti. So, and for ano, house essentials. Tapos nakita ko to, oh, ang cute-cute niya, diba? Artificial flower. Ang cute. Manlagay sa side table. Ewan ko kung ano. Magkano siya. Kasi iba yung nakasulat dun eh. So, it's either 14 pounds or 7 pounds. Ayan. Ayan, meron na silang pang Christmas decors. That's the Sainsbury's I went to. Malaki siya sa 9 elms. Tapos sa taas niya may mga buildings. Ayan. Tapos dito sa Sainsbury's na to, they also have Argos, Starbucks, ano pa, early learning shops, and TU, mga damit, at saka kung ano-ano pa.
There you go, guys. That's the bag that I got. Yes, it's Tesco's, not Sainsbury's. Kasi they charge 5p for the bag. So I brought my own bag before going to the store. Or when I know that I need to drop by to the supermarket to buy something after work. So, ayan. And ano na rin, just to help our environment, diba? To less the litter, ayan. Eco-friendly, ganon. So it's not bad na they're selling the bags for 5p because it's helping actually the environment.
So let's get this started, guys. Ayan, here's the receipt. I only paid £13.75 and this is 2 egg custards. Ano lang siya? 7, hold on, it's 75p. Ano lang, gusto ko lang ng a little dessert after my meal. And the strawberry is £1.85. Ano, hindi naman siya marami, guys. Ano lang, so this will be a short video. Ayan, this is basics cotton wool pads. Ayan, kasi mas gusto ko itong gamitin, guys. Mas madali siyang gamitin for toner, astringent, whatever you wanna call it. Kesa yung cotton balls. So, this is basics, mura lang siya. 60p. Or, no, it's 80 pence. Ayan. And I also bought these cotton buds for 60p. And, ayan, oh, nasa... This shampoo and conditioner, guys, is an offer. So, I grabbed the shampoo and the conditioner. Ayan. I just always want to have a spare, guys, just in case I run out. So, I just need to open the cupboard and grab that. Ayan. And a foaming bath foam. Pag ano lang, gusto mong... If I want to get soaked in the bath, ayan. Ano lang siya, basics, which is 80 pence. Very cheap. They also have the Radox, but I prefer this one because it's bigger and cheaper. Oh, diba? Who doesn't like that? And Pantene then. This is shampoo and conditioner for Lovey Dudes. And I also bought this nail polish remover because I forgot the other one that I bought from Boots before at my sister's house. And I wanted to do my nails tonight. So, that's all the items that I bought. And, konti lang siya, guys, because I don't really like to carry heavy stuff. Kasi medyo malayo din yung, ano eh, sa Sainsbury's na pinagbilhan ko sa 9 Elms near Vauxhall. And, these at Resume, they're 3 pounds each. They're on offer. Pati tong Pantene is on offer for 2 pounds. This nail polish remover is £1.50. It's cheaper from Boots. Sa Sainsbury's, you don't have too much options. Mas mahal yung iba. And this one is 60 pence. This custard tart is 75 pence. And the strawberries is £1.85. And this cotton wool pads is 50 pence. It's cheaper, ayan. But it's cheaper, guys, sa Lidl pa rin. Kasi it's taller. Mas malaki siya. Mas mataas ng ganon. For, I think, 75 pence. Ayan. Hindi kasi ako nakadaan dun lately and I ran out of cotton wool pads and I needed them, so I have no choice. I have to grab some. Ayan, and thank you for tuning in and don't forget to and subscribe.